Wow, dude, I literally smoked the living shit out of that guy.